He left before I was born. And then there's my second father, who's a real bum. And my third.
I only have one. He ran over my legs, that's how they got broken.
He ran over your legs?
Yeah.
Ran over them?
Yeah, in his car.
Oh, wow.
He said he couldn't help it.
Which is supposed to make everything okay.
Yeah. He was gonna take me to school because I'd won an award on an essay. $2. But he wanted to play poker instead. It was something. He was drinking and he got mad. He said it was an accident.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Is that his car?
No.
Because if it is, I should go straight inside. Unless you don't want me to.
That's him.
Are you sure?
It's the same car.
That did it?
Yeah.
In the front room of the house.
Any other kids here?
For some unknown reason, it's been neglected for too long.
What kind of kids are
they? Claim it's not a problem.
Hey,
but
I've never seen you this good.
It all so hard.
Except for the legs.
So when is it a problem?
Guess what?
If you
push
it
out
so far. Some unknown reason.
I think I will.
I can't.
His father wrote me dozens of times over the years. Only you never gave him the letters.
No, she never wrote
them. She wrote me three of the letters up. And she didn't answer.
No.
I don't believe you.
No.
You burned
them.
Your mother did not leave you.
If I take it all so hard.
Give up now.
I never give up on anyone I like.